says that you're a bit of an egghead, you know, a bit of a pinhead intellectual, pointy-headed, I mean. Well, but I've got the feeling, talking to you, that you're more a closet cretin. Yes, I read that article in Clio. Mike Willesee, Enigma, a quiet sex symbol or a dull man with thick lips.